Did you know that in the movie Rio Bravo, during the production, Ricky Nelson had his 18th birthday, and as a gift, John Wayne and Dean Martin emptied 300 pounds of steer manure on the ground, then dumped Ricky Nelson into it as a rite of passage?